mess this up. It'd be taking forever. This is pretty thick.
Different kind of paint. Waterborne Alkyd. But this, it has a 4 to 6 hour dry to touch recoat after 16 hours. So